Children of the summer's end, gathered in the dampened grass, we played our songs and felt the London sky resting on our hands. It was God's land. It was ragged and naive. It was heaven. Children of the summer's end, gathered in the dampened grass, we played our songs and felt the London sky resting on our hands. It was God's land. It was ragged and naive. It was heaven. Children of the summer's end, gathered in the dampened grass, we played our songs and felt the London sky resting on our hands. It was God's land. It was ragged and naive. It was heaven. Children of the summer's end, gathered in the dampened grass, we played our songs and felt the London sky resting on our hands. It was God's land. It was ragged and naive. It was heaven. The children of the summer's end, gathered in the dampened grass, we played our songs and felt the London sky resting on our hands. It was God's land. rugged and naive, it was heaven. Touch, we touch the very soul of holding each and every life. We claim the very source of joy, and through it didn't, but it seemed that way. I guessed a lot of people that day. Just one drop of all the ecstasy that swept that afternoon, to paint that love upon a white balloon, and fly it from the toughest top of all the tops that man has pushed beyond his brain. Satori must be something just the same. We scan the skies with rainbow eyes and saw machines of every shape and size, climbing through the ivory vibrant cloud. Someone passed and blessed among the crowd. Then we walked back to the road, unshamed.